I actually googled this. Oops. See, I'd been down here earlier, and I blew up a door, if you remember. Well, turns out I need to use a gun that's, it's just a load of croc that I couldn't blow up before. You're kidding, I can't blow up. God. This is not tedious in the slightest. Well, I can't get in then, can I? Whoop. Well, I can't get in. Whoops. Is that someone's bed? It bloody well is. I need to get ammo. I'm scared on my bloody nerves. I've got to go to the hangar.
Sometimes I think about how it is like back in Sweden. Will I ever get to see the Fraggård again?
All the way down the bottom to the right. Shit, yeah, okay.
All right then. All aboard.
There. See.
Ahoy, fella.
Oof. Hey look, what's that? Well, well, well. See?
Didn't eat his cheese. Starved to death. So it goes.
Wyatt.
Who?
You. I'm talking to you, Wyatt.
Oh, the kid. Yeah, he's not here anymore. He went looking for the truth, but he didn't like what he found.
Look, you're talking crazy, man. You gotta get with the program. We need you. We're moving out. Come on, Wyatt.
Kid's father had his future all staked out for him. Ivy League straight to the top of congressional power. Cut him off when he joined the military. Ungrateful brat, he called him. The kid's mother fell into a depression in that big dark house. Same day the kid shipped off for Europe, she swallowed a bottle of pills. And that was it. Who's that?
I'm gonna take you to Sid. He's gonna fix you right up. You're just a little confused as all. Come on now. No, Wyatt. Come on now. Wyatt, I'm your buddy, remember?
He saw perfect patterns. Swallowing branches of a great tree. The all-knowing space entity at the center gazing upon him. The kid is approaching the apex of the universe, but it all slipped away. And a colossal black trench opened up, swallowing the colors, and the kid couldn't see anything except for a trans-dimensional gaping maw swallowing his soul. Oh, nothing matters anymore, man. Oh, sunset for humanity. Tell him that he's sorry. Tell him that he loved him.
Okay. Oh, shit. What's wrong with him?
Heavy dosage of psychedelics. Now, listen to this. Back in the days of Das Yichud, we used similar substances many times. Never, ever, anyone had the clarity of vision that Wyatt has. It's remarkable.
Will he be okay?
Well, I'm flushing his system right now. He should be fine.
Is this some kind of a doorknob set?
No, Jingle, no. What did you say?
Wyatt. Don't ever forget who you are, man. Don't forget who we are. Don't forget what we are, soldier.
I feel much better now, Cap. Back in my own body. You realize you're still wearing your party hat?
I had to punch you out. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I remember that. Needed it, I guess.
Doorknob, he says.
Hey, Wyatt. Love you, man.
My brothers and sisters, check this out. In less than 6 hours, Frau Engel is gonna make a scheduled appearance on the Jimmy Carver Show, live from Hollywood, California. Now, while that bitch is getting her ass kissed on national television, we're gonna infiltrate the Ausmercer, disable the Odin defense system, and hijack her ship. And then we find that bitch, and we take her out. What you got?
Frau Gois, I decrypted the Odin codes Herr Bleskowitz brought back from Venus. Turns out, it's just one simple word. Valhalla. Type in Valhalla in any of the Odin terminals, and you will have permission to shut down the automated defense systems.
Well, all right. Now fuck off, Nazi. Like I was saying, we are gonna find that bitch, and we are going to take her out.
Chris!
What?
Don't ever call me a Nazi again! I am not a Nazi! You do not have the right to label me as something I am not, as someone less than yourself, as someone less than human. Say it! Say I'm not a Nazi!
Oh, right. Okay, I get it. You're not a Nazi.
And you... I'm in love with you. Don't you understand that, you dumb... idiot! And it hurts It hurts.
She's gone bonkers.
That you are so stupid you don't love me back. But I will dry the tears from my eyes. Get over it and move on. Because I don't need you to be happy. I will just be mentally using your body from time to time for my own personal pleasure. And there's nothing you can do about that,
Sigrun.
But I'm leaving, okay?
No, wait! Don't be silly. Oh, you coming with us. Sig, you're the expert here. Lay it out for us.
We have to approach fast and low. That will buy us time before we are detected by Odin's radar. Once we are directly below the Outsmerzer, we must ascend rapidly and vertically. This will give us the greatest chance of surviving Odin's opening salvo. If we are lucky, we make it back out before Odin has a missile lock on us.
So you can't get it. She has to get it. I see. Got it now. Well, well, well.
Run!
Hold on, William. I will follow your lead.
Them, you
however you want to handle this, William, I will follow your lead. Bloody hell! Right, there's got to be another way. Oh. Alright then, we'll just... However you want to handle this, William, I will follow your lead.
welcome.
Sigrun, we're in.
There are three different Odin control centers on the Ausmerzer. Two of them controlling the automated defense system. The Hugen control center for the port defenses, the Munin control center for the starboard defenses. Finally, there's the Odin main control center for the ship itself.
Understood. How do we get to them?
There's a terminal concealed in the floor in the center of the room, which will open the door leading to the Hugen control center. The other parts of the ship are harder to access from your location. Bring up the ship schematics in the terminal and see if there's a way to reach them, Anya.
Reach them.
William, find a Hugen control center and shut down the port defense system.
Okay.
I'll stay here and try to figure it out.
Yeah, William, you stay here and relax. Put your feet up.
William.
What?
Go
what?
Through that door and find the Hugen control center. Stay here and try to figure out a way to reach the other parts of this ship.
Shoot. Oh no, all that good. A surprise. Where are the balls? He's upstairs, isn't he? Yes, he's upstairs. Whoa. blast. I have to go up there and lose my damn gun again. When you get loads of grenades like that, it usually means doom. That's got to. Thank you. That was a panic fire. Bloody dogs always get me. One in. Just about to say goodbye to my gun again, I'm assuming. Oi! Dollop. If I put it here.
William, the port defense systems are offline. Get back here as soon as possible. I think I found a way to reach our other objectives.
Where's my gun? shot. Ah, shit. Kicking I took then. Of course, it doesn't get any more annoying than that, does it? Very stealth, so they meet. In. Bloody hell.
William, I need some help here. Hurry, please.
Oh, it's the gun I left.
I'm in here. William, jump into the transport pod there on the other side. I've reprogrammed these to take us to the upper parts of the ship. We can reach the other Odin control centers from up there.
Okay.
Hold on. I love you, William.
Me too. Yeah, it's bound for a bad thing, she said that.
It's on top of you!
William! I'm up here!
Where?
Are you okay? Listen! Destroy the big fan over there and go through it. You must find your way out of there to the ventilation system. I'll make my way to the Odin main control room.
No! Aw, balls. Okay, don't run and jump, just jump.
William, there's another shaft on the other side. You should be able to reach the Munin control center from there. I need you to go there and shut down the starboard defense system. I'll keep making my way to the Odin main control center.
No knives. Stuck.
William, I'm closing in on the Odin main control center. Let's meet there once you've disabled the starboard defense system. William, now that the starboard defense system is shut down, you can go back out to the troop deployment hall and climb up the robotic deployment arm. I'm outside the Odin main control center. Lots of activity in this place. Get here as fast as you can.
topside.
Jojo Goose. Oh, is this the right Jojo Goose? Or is it? Nice. Right. Odin. I came up here. Dave. Bollocks. This is a very pretty looking game.
Must be the old main control center. I'm on my way, Anya.
Battleship, I can tank him. Eat your heart out. I can't fall off that. Must be another way down. I do have to fall off one. I should have started shooting while I was at the top. Balls.
To hear you getting close, William.
Uber div somewhere. We're going to find it. Maxed out with all. I didn't even have any grenades. Where are the grenades? There's super excellent toys here. No, nothing happened already. Okay, good, 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 good. Oh, that? Oh, it's that big bugger. Okay. Oh, right. What's that? Oh dear. Oh, maybe I could. Very cool. Here we go. I've got my butt handed to me now. So there we had the level back. That gun, I can't rely on that. I have to get to the other gun. The same guns I've got. That's unfair. Could be tricky. down. See me doing that in a hurry. Right, good quarter night.